All right, so we haven't done JoJo in a while. Glad to be back with this stuff. So if you don't know about this, I have to tell you something that makes me not enjoy JoJo anymore. I am removing my brain. I'm time traveling, and I'm saying, don't ever watch this anime or read the manga. Don't ever do that. You know why? Because Arby's tweeted out a JoJo. Oh. Oh man, did you see this? Did you see this amazing piece of fictionalized cheese? That doesn't even kind of rhyme, but all right. So let me show you. You ready? Sitting down? You having fun today? Well, I'm about to change that. If I could actually find the image here. Oh, here we go. Here we go. We have gyros, and it's gyro. It's a real thing. Look it up. Look it up. This actually happened. Listen, all I wanted was some video games, but when Arby's dares to do this, I'm done. Boom, bang! I'm throwing this game in the trash, the virtual trash. Even though I downloaded this. It's a metaphorical trash bin. No. Oh my god, they actually did this. You know what they could have done? They could have changed the name to Darby's. I'm equally as bad as Arby. Don't even watch me. Unfollow on sub Arby's. Throw me in the I'm sorry, that's no way we opened the stream today. Oh my god, they actually went ahead and did it. Alright, anyway. So, let's play some Iso Up Heaven. And, well, let's have a good old time playing the JoJo's. Oh, yes. And it has been a while since I played it, so I apologize if I'm extra awful at playing the game tonight, but, Bandai Namco. Found a lot of Namco stuff while I was in Japan. You know, Tekken. I think I played Initial D stuff that was made by Bandai, but, yes, yes. Transmitting. Thanks, Josuke. Oh, I still over heaven. I love that. I'm sorry. Alright, so let's catch up on the plot here. And, oh boy, oh boy. Yes, yes, I know all this. I would like the gyro burrito. I don't think I've ever had isn't it pronounced gyro, not gyro? Ah, well, that means that not even Arby themselves know the pronunciation correctly. I know it's Greek. All right, let's go. I had this weird feeling I like deleted my save file or something. I don't know why. Gyro. It's a gyro. Okay. Okay. What's the difference between like a kebab and a gyro? I'm not too sure myself. All right. I think gyros have the Greek tzatziki sauce, I think. And kebabs have a little bit more spicy sauce and pepperonis in them. Anyway, what's this? I'm talking about food again. Speaking of burritos, I knew it tied into something, right? Thank you, Jesus Burrito. Oh, dude, I got Jesus's dried up legs. Ugh. Well, one part is like, so it's two. I don't know, man. Johnny. I'll never get used to green Johnny. This kind of looks weird. It's always been more a fan of the white and blue, but all right.
それがきっと君の友達を救うことになるはず。
I got moon. Alright. That was Steel Ball Run. We start the stream, we end it another... Oh, so we should be on Jojolia now? I don't know, man. Oh boy, oh boy. I can't wait to fight...
Not Dio. It can't be Dio.
No. No. Very famous quote. Jolene Cujo. Very famous. I swear to God, I swear darn diddly, I kind of do know a little bit that it's gonna be Dio at the end, but I kind of seen a little bit what the last Dio looks like. I've seen like a screenshot, and I'm just looking forward to it even more. But spoilers, by the way, I guess. I mean, I haven't seen it myself fully, so... But, I mean, it wasn't really spoiled. It was described to us earlier in the game, where it's just like, Dio's back. I believe Joseph said it. Punch a crate. Anyway, so... So what's this about? Are you sure you want to stay here? Nah. Support item acquired, huh? Alright. Anyway, so, talking about... Gyros, man. Do you guys like tzatziki sauce? I love tzatziki sauce. I've actually, one of the few things I actually invested time in making myself. And if you never had tzatziki sauce, it's a Greek sauce that's like cucumbers, yogurt, and a little bit of white vinegar. It goes good with anything. It's like a sauce that's universal. It's, you know, steaks. Well, I guess like pasta is kind of bad with, but anything that's grilled, great. Anyway, let's go back to, Morio Town. Alright. Now, I haven't read too much of Jolion, by the way, so, yeah, I'm kinda intrigued on another level, because, I mean, I do know that the new Josuke, if you don't know, it's like a retelling, just like Steel Ball Run was, but the new Josuke, he's got, like, amnesia, and, yeah.
モミジク森王朝。突如、町の中に現れた壁の目と呼ばれる隆起物付近で、肩に星型の痣を持つ謎の青年が、地面の下から発見された。彼は記憶を全て失っており、自分の名前すらも覚えていなかった。東方丈介と名付けられた彼は、素性が判明するまで、
It is a little interesting that Jojolion is ongoing at the moment, so we'll see what happens with the story. But you remember what happened to the Helsing anime? The original manga was still ongoing, and the anime was adapted before there was a conclusion, so there's like a split where the Helsing anime takes on in its own direction, and the manga wasn't done yet, and then, years later, there was the OVA that followed the manga to like a... But I gotta say, I don't mind the anime. I kinda dig it a lot, actually. Man, Helsing, huh? Was there ever a Helsing game? Sure, check that out. I like Helsing a lot. Anyway. It's Josuke. He's gonna meet Josuke.
Joestar-san?
I wonder if there's a trope namer for this kind of like voice acting in Japanese. It's the the kind of that sort of like inflection to it, you know. I guess delinquenty, is that what you would call it? Smug? I guess so. It's called large ham. That's a haircut. His haircut reminds me of like a old monk haircut, but then he said, no, I want a little bit of dubstep to it. I'll add a little bit of Skrillex sprinkles to it. And boom! Joshu's haircut. Beautiful. Just a little bit of Skrill. A little bit. A pinch. Take a nap. I guess this is like an accented thing though, but who are you? Who are you? Okay, are you the one behind this? Yeah. Who are you? Is that correct English? I guess. Yeah. I'm just saying I wouldn't know because, you know, my English is terrible, but, you know. Especially with the written stuff. Phonetically, I do okay, I suppose. But when it comes to writing stuff down, I'm backing out. I'm asking you guys, English masters. Uh-oh. You gotta change your pants, man. It's no. I really never noticed. He's got like mouth pants.
Or something else. I don't know. You tell me.
Alright, I'm gonna fight with myself. Oh boy, oh boy. Let's see, the following characters in the party, Josuke 8. This is what they call him, alright. Well, it's kind of an overkill here. He's stronger than me, though, but, alright. Special conditions nullifies backstabs and removes cool time. Can I place anybody else during this? Let's see here. I can just select between Josuke and Josuke, okay. I'm gonna go with playing as the OG. Alright, cool, let's do it. Yeah. Here we go. Man, look at that. Look at that. Crazy fan service. And that is the best thing about this game. And same with All-Star Battle, the fan service is so good. I mean, if you're a JoJo fan, I want to say these games are required, but it is such a treat to play. All right. Alright. There we go. Alright, so it's been a while since I played this. See, I don't even know. Oh, what am I supposed to do? Okay. Oh, he gets stuck on screws? I didn't even know this guy's ability. Again, I haven't really read Jojolian. So I'm not too familiar with the stuff. Shimata, I know that word. Oh, look at that, Get out of here, man. Jojolian? That's not how it's pronounced. Jojo Lion? Come on. Oh, yeah, I gotta like. Okay, I see. Let's see what else we have. I missed that one. I haven't done too many abilities with Josuke here, so yeah, hopefully I can get something good with the dual heat thingy. Gureta! Alright, hey, buddy. What are you doing? Is he running away? Well, I feel bad now. Okay, I don't feel so bad now, but... What is the other Josuke doing? Is he stuck in a wall? What are you doing? What are you doing? High intense gameplay. Or Jesus Christ, I have to do everything myself. It was like climbing a wall or something. Oh, there we go. Okay, let's do a dual heat attack. Hopefully can... Okay, there we go. I'm gonna combo with myself. That's what I'm talking about. Still not dead, though. Oh, Jesus! You know what? Come here. We're finishing this in style. Hey, buddy. Oh, he is running away! That's one of his things, I see. Again, I'm not too familiar with this character, but I'm guessing he's kind of like a scaredy cat kind of character. And he's down. I guess not! Hey, a little help from my friend here? Nope. You wanna do it? Now he's running away again. He's the loser kind, I guess, yeah. Oh, no, that's what it was. I see the health bars didn't go down enough. I don't know why. I haven't played this game in a while, so... There we go. Oh, air attack. Oh, I missed that. All right, Josuke, you finish him off. Come on. Man, we make for a crappy team. Look at this. We're barely... Okay, would you post with me? Thank you. That's a little bit better. What? Get out of here. Down. Oh, man. This is like the worst bad fucking match I've ever done. If I don't get like a... fucking T rating on this. H rating, P rating, Q rating. It's gotta be the worst one ever. What is this? Here we go, we got... time is S. Jojolity C. Life C. Bellissima rating. Get out of here. I've had matches that was like rated way worse than this, and I thought I was doing good. So, alright, fine. You know what? Whatever. I'm not done kicking your ass. I guess. Alright, whatever. Hey, I leveled up. Ain't that nice? Now, we got. I don't know how many characters from Part 8, but I'm guessing this chapter is a little short considering, it's still ongoing. But we still got Joshu, so, yeah. Alright. Alright. Have a burrito. Man, Josuke has some ugly shoes, look at that! It's like, I took a bunch of Nikes and just like... dab them in like green paint. Oh god, ugh! Those are the ugliest. Why do I care about juice? Oh, damn. It's called fashion, you wouldn't understand, yep. Oh. Okay, his spinal cord is like butter at this point, and we're just like, let's have a conversation. The man is dead. Have another Jesus burrito. This game is very low audio, I know that, but turn it up a little bit.
Alright.
Hello! Hello, Kira! Strolling around. Okay. I like to imagine that Josh's head is like plopped off and his spine is like squirting blood everywhere and you're just like, how's your family members? He's just like dying on the floor. Alright. Oh, hello. I'm sorry, just for old time's sake.
True.
What a beautiful what was that word again? Forgot what that was called, I'm sorry. I'm just teasing you.
This feels like a picnic.
Alright. That's what we're doing, alright. We're gonna get a little weird now, alright. Oh, two Kiras. Now, what's even crazier is that, I know part 8, and I believe he's not a villain, I'm not too sure, but, Josuke is like friends with a reincarnated Kira, and Kira's like a good guy now? Or something? I definitely gotta read that, but I do know that the, part 8 Kira is nowhere near as evil as part 4 Kira or something, right? Kira's not a villain, just an asshole. So, Oh boy. Josuke is a half Kira. Oh, so he is Kira! Alright, I can't deal with this. We're gonna have a weird time. Josuke's body is half alternate universe here. Oh, yeah, this is getting too complex for me. The lip. Alright. We're going on a twice the picnic now. Woof. Alright. Retire all opponents, blah blah blah. Alright. I just realized something. I mean, sure, it's kind of crazy that we're fighting two Kiras, but I'm fighting with myself. Alright, I'm down. It's been a weird day, but I'm all down for it. Alright. I guess you could call this a bizarre fight. Yeah. Oh, you know, I should have leveled up before I went into this, but whatever. It's not like it's too... matters too much in this big game, honestly. Alright. Jojolian. Both. Hey. I told ya. You got two cats. Alright, two killer queens. What is this music? Hang on. Alright, that's what we're doing. Hello, Kira. Let me just punch you in the butt. There we go. Now, only if my Josuke other alternate self could help a little bit more in battle, but he just doesn't. Alright. You know, one thing that kind of is like, I guess you can't have everything, but a lot of these battles just kind of devolve into who can punch the quickest and whatever. It's not at all like, you know, Heritage for the Future for the arcade, which is a fantastic game, by the way. Again, the gameplay in this is, you could desire a little bit more, but it's fine. I just wish there was a little bit more of a actual ability being done here in the fights. You know, sure, it's all incorporated to a degree, but, like, if I could heal my friends or something like that. Hey, excuse me. Oh, he's dead. Alright. Kira's theme and I saw whenever starts the same way as the song Killer Queen. Oh, they did a little thing there, huh? Yeah, excuse me, I'm not gonna be part of that. Oh, he flubbed it up. Nice. Aren't you dead? Oh no, he's got a little bit more health. Hey, at least we got his dad floating around. Excuse me, can I actually defeat him? There we go. Nice. Nice, Sue. There we go. And he's gone. Well, of course he's you! What kind of question is that? Alright. Not question, but statement. Alright, now if only Josuke could help a little bit more. That's one of the problems with this game. Your allies, like, never really help you, it feels like. They're just kind of around. Alright, we're gonna finish this in style. Check this out. Hang on. Oh, damn it. Excuse me. Alright, whatever. Should I cut KO Josuke before Kosaku? There's a special interaction. Oh, really? Well, I kind of flubbed it up then. Oh, look at that! That's what I'm talking about! That's what I'm talking about! Look at that! Teamwork. Teamwork. Oh, yeah, if you don't know, by the way, Josuke, in Part 8 Josuke, his abilities, he just loops up people. It makes him slippery. Now, that sure is a stand ability, huh? Can't stop time, can't punch super quick, can't do this or that. No, he loops him up. I'm not even kidding. The loop part, maybe. But they lose all friction. They slip around. Well, if you think about it, it's not that bad of an ability, you know, but still. Oh, look at that. Look at that. SSB. Alright, there we go. Got a player card and blah, blah, blah. It's pretty cool. Now I just got some fucking abilities upgraded, please. You're all wrong. It can only steal the physical proportion of objects. Really, is that it? I want to know. Liking my... Okay. Kara, we just had Easter, okay? We just had Easter. You insensitive bastard. I can just imagine like a sitcom with two Kiras, and they it's like kind of a Seinfeld, but with more people being blown up. I want a sitcom like that. They just want a nice quiet life, and suddenly boom, the funny neighbor comes in and he explodes. Lasted one episode. In fact, do a theme song. The Yoshikages! And slap bass. Bang. No more. In a weird way, isn't part 4 just like Seinfeld? I mean, it's an anime about nothing, up to a point, right? I mean, up until the murders, the plot kicks in. But you know, to a degree, you know, you could essentially replace part 4 with the Seinfeld characters. You could have, you know, let's see here. What will make a good thing? Definitely Kramer as fucking Okuyasu. Koichi could be Costanza. Boom! Okay, I'm on a roll here. God, I forgot her. Forget her name. The murder girl in the alley. Nah. Koichi's definitely Costanza. Josuke is Newman. No, Josuke is of course Jerry. I mean, yeah, Raimi. There we go. Yeah. We got to think about this a little bit more. In fact, I'll do the next Duang part. Diamond is I you're streaming at 3 a.m. when you start coming up with shit like this. Like I need to shut off all electronic media. I need to like live in the mountains and consider what I'm crossing over here. But the real question is, dude, Kira can be the soup guy, right? Okay, that's it. Nani? What's the deal with the stance? Oh God. What's the deal with Dio? Oh God.
Nani ga okitan da yo? Kyoku ga ne, tonjimatteru.
Oh.
Ore mo yoku wakaranai. Daijoubu ka? Kao i
あれ。なんだっけ。俺。お。来たぜ。共鳴がよ。
You guys are way more clever than I am in the comments right now, in the chat. Like, you guys are making up your own fanfiction as you're going along. Oh man, I'm sorry, but I can't stop smiling like an idiot over this Seinfeld JoJo crossover. Oh god, I gotta get some sleep after this, thank you. God. Oh, very famous quote, grr. Love it. What's the deal with posing? Oh, Jesus, that's loud. Alright, well, I guess we should talk to, y'all should talk to myself. Doshita?
Eh, so desu ka? Maji de?
Alright. Sorry, let me just break this crate. I could progress here, but let's actually let's go to the shop, by the way. We haven't done that too much. Support items, let's see here. Cream starter. It almost feels so weird to see like part one art with like part this would be six, but yeah. Isn't this Dire? Right? That's his name? I kind of forgot him, but look at that hairline. He's like Vegeta. Alright. Nah, there's nothing I want here. I kind of want to buy alternate costumes and stuff like that. Like, I want to buy Tequila Joseph. Here we go. Jonathan. Oh, here we go. Here's the stuff I want. I want this. Please, I want this. That was part 5? Oh, Jesus Christ. I thought that was fucking, oh my god. Yeah, it shows how much of a JoJo fan I am, huh? Jesus.
It's almost like I didn't read too much of part 5. Oh.
Banging! Alright, what else do we have here? Whoa! What is she wearing? What is this? Is Lisa Juggalo? What? What happened? Excuse me? Oh, alright, well, I'm sorry, I can't get over it. Well, what happened? Oof, that's what I'm talking about. Jotaro, jacketless Jotaro. See that too often. Let's see here. I think these are all, what do you call it, the covers on certain the volumes on the manga that's like recolored in parts here. I'm pretty sure that's it. Not too sure though, but yeah. Oh, dude, we got fucking Bedtime Kakuin! Oh, oof, my favorite. You guys ever heard about the Kakuin? Did you lay this egg? This is what I'm talking about. Mamma mia. All right, anyway. Here's part 2 ending, Joseph. Looks a little different. Let's see here, we got Sailor Joseph, alright. Let's see here, we got Polnareff, we got old school Iggy, when he was still like looking like a dog and not a person. Let's see, my man, in fact, I this is from, I forgot which part this is. Not even a part. I think it's like a splash cover thing of Dio. I'm not too sure, but anyway. Here's Shadow Dio. Can I get? Oh, okay. So if you don't know about this one, this is trash Dio. Trash Dio is fantastic. It's like an earlier part of part 3 where you get a glimpse of Shadow Dio and he's like looking around in the mirror. And he's wearing this fucking... I think I've talked about this before, but I'll show it anyway. But he's wearing a trash bag. It's so goddamn ugly, it's unbelievable. just take a look at this, yeah? Oh, I don't know why the volume thing's there, but, you know, that goes right up his butt. But, yeah, isn't it great? Hang on, let's see if I can get another shot of that. It really is unbelievably ugly. Here we go. Oh yeah, look at what is he wearing? He's got a trip in it. He's got a trip on that thing. Oh, Lord, Dio. In fact, I think Dio just said, you know what, this actually does look like a trash bag, and I'll never use it again. But I admire his courageous fashion attempts. I mean, can you really blame him? He's been in, like, you know, coffin for 100 years. It's like, alright, what do people wear in the 80s? Oh, I know, garbage. I'll adapt. Beautiful. Trash. Here we go. This, I believe, is, I'm not sure what this is. Purple Josuke, but whatever. This one is, I'm not sure what this one is. I think it's somewhere in the manga. This is blue. Let's see what else we have. Oh, look at that, Okuyashi. Oh, we got Koichi when he was, trapped in the house with I forget her name. Oh my god, it's like I'm showing that I forget things. Oh no. God, what is her name? Yukako. Yukako, there we go. There we go. We got a good old is this anime colors? I'm not sure what this one is. Rohan, my guy. Hello, what's going on here? Akira. There we go. Alright. This is Family Man, Kusaku. This one is, I'm not even sure what this one is. I believe this is like a splash cover thing? I'm not sure. This one I know is from a cover. I know that. One of the alternate. This one is also from a cover. I know that. This is original Giorno. Before he changed his hair. Ghost Cure. Is that it? It's a novel. Okay. It's got Mist, Fugo, Trish, Diavolo. Oh, I don't remember this one. This is Shadow, Diavolo, Jolene. These are all also alternate splash things, I believe. Yes. There we go. Johnny. This is the closest thing to the All-Star Battle thing, I believe. I think. Does certainly look better, doesn't it? It's almost got like an American flag aesthetic, doesn't it? We got Euro. I know, it's the other way around. I'm making a joke because at the start of the stream, whatever. Oh, this is one where he was in Italy as the executioner, yes? See, I know my Jojo, I don't even fucking... Here we go. Oh! Whew! Oh my. Whew! I'm gonna tell ya. Whew! Here we go, Diego. The world, Diego. Alright, Funny Valentine. Josuke. That's all of them, huh? I'm sorry, but the only thing I really want is Tequila. Tequila, Joseph, and I want a little bit of, Kakyoin bedtime, and I sure do want trash Dio. Actually, shit, can I buy this now? Oh, I'm soon there. I need like just a little bit more. Okay, I'm gonna save up this stuff. Victory poses, huh? Extra colors. Well, colors are boring. Come on. Well, whatever. Extra sound effects. Like, do you ever see yourself buying extra sound effects? Alright, cool. I'm just gonna level up for now. Here we go. I guess I'm gonna select the OG4. I like that. You can buy it now? Wait. Am I really that tired? Wait, hang on. Oh, Lord. Did Joel do a boo-boo? Oh my god, I said earlier about at the start of the stream, before I clocked into Jojo, I haven't had my coffee tonight, so... yes, blame it on the lack of coffee, Joel, not the fact that you can't do basic math. Ooh. Alright, oh, hang on. Wait, hang on. That was it. You know what was happening? To select items in this, you have to, like, select multiple, and then I For some reason, I thought I was pressing X wouldn't be able to do it, so, yeah, I didn't see actually how much points I had in correlation with, so, you know.
That's not at all me trying to, like, escape the situation.
Well, shit, then I could probably buy Tequila Joseph, and I can buy Bedtime Kakurin, yes. Alright, cool. This one, Yeah, good luck. Good luck getting this one. Look at this. I'm just gonna buy this for now, honestly. That's what I'm talking about. Do I have B outfit with this one? Yeah. I kind of want the, where is it? Where did I find it? American flag Johnny too, but, yeah, get that too. I guess I'm just saving up for more. I kind of want to buy them all, honestly. But, alright. I guess I can buy Sailor Joseph too, but, nah, I'm gonna save my money. Alright. Oh, I want it. I want it so bad. They knew that making it most expensive, they knew people wanted this. Alright, look at that. Beautiful, isn't it? Voice acting. What was that? Anyway, let's just, let's actually level up here. Stamina usage, I'll get that. And then we got, shortest of time you need to wait before using style action Shining Diamond. You're in my range. Strength and guard durability. Fill up faster. Dual heat. Yeah, I want that right now. I'll get... No, I think I'll actually do the you're in my range thing. And that leads me to deal more damage. Definitely want that. And then we have guard durability. I don't do that too much. Let's do the another skill. Deal more damage. It's like, next skill, I'm a real dead-eyed dick. Alright. Dora more. Yeah, there we go. In fact, blow it all on this. And then we'll have... Yeah. Alright. I could also start leveling up with the other Josuke, but I'm just gonna keep on playing for now. It's not just a costume. Tequila Joseph also has special voices and jiggle... Jiggle physics?! Jiggle physics? Oh. Oh. Well. Well now. We gotta start grinding for the tequila. Oh my. Oh. What? Alright. That's what we're doing. Alright. Sure. I'm down. Down for anything. Alright. I got Jesus' heart.
Alright.
Oh boy, oh boy. You fix your pants yet? I feel Josh is one of those kids. That, you know, in their youth, they try to be like, they want to look cool. But, everybody, you know, just wants to be nice to Joshua, and they're like, you look cool today, my man. And he's like, yeah! And, he's one of those kids that also says, my mom thinks I'm cool, so, I mean, just look at those pants, I'm sorry. Oh, hide it. Hide it. In fact, you know, I'll fix this right now. Look, I'm gonna improve the fashion of this image right now. I'm not even kidding. I'll fix it right now. You ready? We'll do that. A little bit of this. Yeah. Don't worry, though. Yeah? There. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, okay. I'm down. All right. A little bit more. There we go. All right. Now, we just add another one. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, yeah. All right. Now, we just kind of skadoodle this one a little bit so we can... There we go. All right, I guess his we need some shoes. Let me fix that as well. This will do. Yes. Does it fit? No. Hang on. Maybe if I fit this one on top, and we kind of just... Oh, there we go. I fixed the fashion immediately. Look at that. See, I know about fashion. All right. It's so good you can almost eat it. All right. What am I doing? I really need to get some sleep after. I'm sorry. Those pants pissed me off. I'm sorry. They look ugly as hell. In case you didn't get it, it was like a joke, because like this one is called like a, what is the bird called? Loaf, and this is loafers. It's funny. I'm sorry. See, here I am criticizing Arby's for doing a Joe joke in here. I'm like a million times worse. That's not even like a dad joke. That's like a grandpa joke. And not even grandpa would laugh at that. Hang on. I mean, it's not too far off, you know. Sometimes people wear stuff like this, all right? Hamburger pants. All right, let's see. The following characters joined your party. All right, we got Joshua now. I'm ready. Yes, I'm ready. Part 9 begins, huh? Yeah, I predicted Ronda Jolien would be pretty short, but... all right, I guess we can get some harvests. Alright, and we're not gonna progress just yet. In fact, I've read so little about Jojolian that I'm not even familiar with this area. I do believe this part right here is the house might be home of some significant character, yeah. Alright, let's see here. Who's around? There's Joshu. There he is, there's the boy. Wait, I can't get up here? Wait, hang on, Well, excuse me, we got some invisible walls, but I can't seem to... Maybe I can do something, Okay, so, I guess I don't have the skill to get it or something, I don't know. So what's in the window here? The kitchen? Huh? Eh? I'm not familiar with some of this stuff. Do you know what? After stream, I'll probably just read up on Jojolien. The reason I haven't read too much about it is I kind of hate to get into something, and then I'm just like, where's the next part? It's just like, oh, it's not even made yet? My trust level. I got one heart for Joshua, one for... Okay. That's great. Alright, anyway, let's switch characters here. Hello, my man. I'm gonna switch over to, part 8. There we go. No, I wanna switch characters. There we go. And, oh, I gotta press complete, okay. We reached a new dawn for the human race. We reached anime. So with this one, maybe I can get up. Nope, I can't do that either, huh? That's my secret for getting a bit of backlog for the anime. Well, the anime right now, I mean, you got part 4 animated, and then part 5 is gonna be next. Which, I'm looking forward to part 5 being animated a lot. But how horrific is it that the part 5 anime will come out quicker than the people re-subbing part 5? Which, by the way, I think they're doing a great job. In fact, I had one of the people behind it actually email me. And I think what they're doing is great. But I do recognize that everything takes time. But, I just wanted to wanna read that thing again. I mean, part 5's current subs, it's not like Duang bullshit. It's just kind of like boringly translated, so the retranslation is pretty good. But I think the anime is gonna come out quicker, which, you know, whatever, I guess. Anyway, certain location stage is gonna be sniping points, that's what it is. Where you can shoot harvest to earn Kameyu stickers, alright. Unless you're gonna use sniping points. There we go. Oh, here we go. That's what it is. Yeah, let me just, That's great. Can I do several? I certainly hope so. Mamma mia! Wow. Intense. Alright, let's see what else we have here. Give me those stickers, man. What else do we have? Nothing, huh? Alright, I think that might be only it. Alright. Oof, mamma mia. Okay, I think I'm done here, though. I guess I could level up part 8 Yosuke stuff as well. Sure. What's the recommended thing here? Let's see here. Decrease the stamina usage. Style action. Flash gauge. The hell is your problem? I'll get that one. Yeah, sure. Alright, now I wasted all that. I have all this stuff, like decrease the stamina usage. If that's not a thing in this game, by the way, that I kind of like. It kind of auto-fill in stuff for you. Because I don't really care too much about playing as Josuke 8 here, I just kind of did that. But yeah, here we go. Alright, cool. Probably should do that for every character, honestly. But it depends on how much I like him. And again, I'm not too familiar with this Josuke. Again, I haven't read too much. I read the start of it, but I kind of don't want to spoil too much for myself. Or spoil it is not the word. I don't want to make myself sad and be like, oh man, I'm loving the story. And then I get up to where Araki has not done the next chapter. And I'm like, oh, what am I going to do now? Do I have any more red crates around? I think that might be it, though. Can I get this thing? Hang on. No, it's not in the battle, but whatever. Alright, so I guess we are getting the... I guess we can get the support stuff. Support item acquired. Alright. Alright, I'm really intrigued now, because at this point, it's like... I guess the story is really going to steer into its own thing. Because, I mean, what comes after part 8? No idea. Back to Morio Town, I guess. I guess we're gonna chase down the Kiras, I suppose. Oh boy, oh boy. It's alright, Joel. Joel's got about a year and a half left anyway. Really? Okay, Eh? Okay, now we're getting... I'm like hunched forward, sitting like, ooh, what's this? Okay, we'll be real quiet for this.
何かトラブルがあったのか。
ただいま、戻ってきたよ。
ジョースターさん。それに、
ジョニーだ。こいつはスローダンサー。
できたっす。ジョウスケ。
Speedwagon is always living it up. Makes me happy.
遺体をバッチリゲットしてきたっすよ。それに仲間も増えたぜ。
おう、歓迎するぜ。
ここは俺たちの町に似てる。
おい、ヤスホはどこにいるんだよ。
知らない。お前が勝手に言ってるだけだ。
なによ
し、それじゃあ早速遺体を確認するぜ。
Man, your terror is always so fucking pissed. Like, what is you angry about? I mean, yes, there's things at stake.But does the man not have, like, a happy day in his life? He just, like, wakes up every morning and he just goes, Urgh! You know, it's this natural, natural angry face. I mean, he does smile in part three, but I'm just saying, like, at this point, just offer something else. Totoro has the body? Okay, now I know why he's pissed.I am more than my body, I am a person.
ジョウスケがサワンブ。
I know he's talking about course parts, but...
ジョルノが頭部。ジョリーンがワンブ。で、ジョニーと帽子をかぶったジョウスケが...
Hat Josuke, that's what I call him, alright.
僕は両脚部だ。
I got the legs. I kind of ironic in a weird way, I...
俺は心臓部。
You got the touch, you got the power.
遺体の部位はこれで8個集まった。だが最後の1個はどこだ。おかしいな。遺体の光が導いてくれねえのはどういうこと。
Alright.
スピードワゴンさん、今思えば
スピードワゴン
異変の影響を受けたブチャラティやフーゴたちが逃げるとき、彼らも聖なる遺体の光に包まれて消えていった。それがその最後の一個と関係があるのでは。
Uh-oh. Grandma.
そろいもそろったりジョースターの血族ダム。
God, I love this old woman voice like, nap, nap, nap.You know, that shit.
遺体集めにご苦労なことよな。だが貴様らが全ての遺体を目にすることは決してない。
She sounds like plums and raisins. I don't know what that means, but it's like prune juice.
遺体の中心、最も重要な部分。積水部をあのお方がすでに身につけておられるのだから。
なんだと。
She sounds like a coffin.
お前らはここで皆殺しとなり遺体を奪われる運命。
Oh man, loving this, seriously loving this voice acting.
あのお方のお手を煩わせるまでもないわ。ケケー。
Wait, am I gonna fight her? Or am I gonna fight zombies? Well, what's going on now? Oh, I'm finding corpses and an old lady. Alright. Sure. Alright. Alright. Well. Let's see. Jojo, you're not allowed to mourn Caesar, nor are you allowed to go looking for him. These quotes are kind of like... Oh, I got some math, too. Which I wasn't able to do earlier, but... Alright. Alright. I just realized something!
Holy crap!
Oh
my god! Oh, sorry for that, but I just realized something! Osun is a parody of Lawson! It's the same font! Oh my fucking god! So, I loved Lawson. I ate so many hot dogs in Japan when I was there. And I always went to Lawson, and that's what it's parodying! God! What the fuck? I wouldn't have gotten that unless I actually went there. Holy shit. It's just like calling a local, what would be the equivalent? Like one of those Wawa places, but you would call them Papa or Mama. You switch around the lettering or something, you know. If you don't know what Lawson is, it's just a convenience store, like 7-Eleven, you know. And I think 7-Eleven and Lawson in Japan are competing against each other, but, yeah. Huh, well, there you go. Wah, wah, ma, ma, or maybe ha, ha. Oh, Jesus. Now we're fighting zombies. There we go. I can confirm this is what happens in Japan. In fact, using Terra's abilities here is not too good. Excuse me. I gotta target him, that's what it is. Finger. Excuse me. So who am I fighting against again now? Let me get the sign. Before I get kicked. You know what, I'm just gonna go for good old granny. No, come back here. You've been a bad grandma. Oh god, whoa. Just don't do anything while I smash you to pieces. I kinda feel bad, but then she is kinda evil, so... Hey, you relax now. Alright, well, hey. Wait, what is happening here? Oh, that's her stand, isn't it? Well, Joski's fucking dead. Power me up! Just like every JoJo Park, right? You know, now I'm gonna get this mailbox and smash Granny with it. Come here! The fuck? Sorry, take a nap. Alright, well. That's the line! I feel Jotaro is the closest thing to a Western character is probably the Fonz. You know. He said that thing! What did I get? I got some sass, mamma mia! Cannot take screenshots now. Okay. I got a BBDD. That's great. I didn't get the ass rating, I'm sorry. Well. Alright. Alright. I feel the Joestar should go in like the Family Feud or something, you know? Like they're just a wacky family.
この感覚は
なんだかわからないけど
急に冷や汗が出てきたわ。
心に食い込むようなこの圧迫感、このどす黒い感覚。これは
I'm sorry、
この気配はまさか
can't be deal, right? Can't be deal, right? Right? Oh my god. my fucking god.
この基本世界まで引き寄せてくれたのだ。
Dio?
Did
he become a smurf? It's super Dio! Oh no.
それがバレンタインを追い詰めたエネルギーか?
What? Oh, Dio, you gotta get a haircut.
Gold Experience Requiem!
Nope.
お前が真実に到達することは決してない。
Oh, they didn't get the Evoload.
Nani?
Oh yeah! He multi-mooded like three Joestars. Oh my god, alright. Get out of here. Get out of here.Oh god.
何が起こったのだ? レクイエムが通用しないなんて。
Plot.
アクト4が当たったのに、なぜ平然としていられるんだ?
スタープラチナは、確かに奴の頭を砕いたはず。
Isn't he fabulous?
吸血鬼の再生とも、ザ・ワールドの時間停止とも、全く異なる能力。
You know what Dio looks like at the moment? Hang on. It kind of reminds me just a tiny little bit. Just tiny little bit, right? Just tiny little bit. We take off the colors. Just tiny little bit. Wait, hang on. In fact, I can... There we go. Oh, it fits! Oh! He blew himself. I'm sorry.
この基本世界では、ジョースターどもが私を倒したと聞いていたが。その程度のスタンドでは話にならんわ。
Oh God. All right.
痛いは痛いを求めて引き合う。お前たちの集めた痛いが。脊椎部ごとこのディオを引き寄せてくれた。そして今度は脊椎部がお前たちの遺体を引き寄せる番よ。
All right.
いい心持ちだぞ、ジョースターの血族ども。
I you know what, at this point I just want Jesus to show up and be likeDio, you bad boy. You bad boy. You should read the Bible. Learn, love thy neighbor. And then they fight.
Oh
まずいぞ。あのモヤに触れるのは危険だ。
Oh boy. Huh?Dio gone to heaven? That's his name? I'm sorry, I just noticed that. Dio gone to heaven. Is there no better way to say that? Like, Dio, Super Dio? Dio gone to heaven. Okay. He was a good boy. Dio gone to heaven, be right back.
やつを始末せねばならんようだ。エンヤバ。
Would it make more sense to be just like, you know, his real name is Heaven Ascension Dio. Yeah, that would be better. I don't know. Maybe it's like a musical reference they had about Void or something. It just kind of feels weird. I don't know.
我が影響下にある手駒どもを呼び寄せろ。遺体は遺体と惹かれ合う。奴らに聖なる遺体の部位を与えて、ジョータロウたちを追わせるのだ。
You gotta love Dio's fabulous narcissism. He loves his name so goddamn much, he can't stop painting his like face with his own name, plus armbands, plus like a belt and knee pads. Like, man. What is it? What if his name wasn't Dio? What was like, you know...Rupert or something. Jarvis. Steven.
Jotaro no motsu itai wa Joestar domo ni totte saigo no kibou.
Bobby.
Sore o ubai to. Yatsura o zetsubou no fuchi ni shizumeta ue de.
Jenkins.
Kono kihon sekai kara.消滅させてやる。
ユージーン。
我がスタンド。ザワールド。オーバーヘブンでな。
That's what he should have been named. The Over Heaven, I guess, but nah, whatever. Super Dio. Super the World. Oh, that was a short chapter. Alright. On to chapter 10. Alright. You know what I'll do? So I lack an E string, so I can't do the first note, but I can do... You know. What is it? Wait, I gotta remember this.I need to restring this thing. Anyway. I'll be round about something screaming, shouting, died away by the doodle deedle doodle 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 dweebeeb. Alright. Yeah, where's my guitar picks? I had to do that with my hand. Alright. I hate when people go to that song and they're like, who's watching JoJo? I knew about Yes before JoJo. I'm a dad rock hipster.
I knew before you checked it out. I demand I be the king.Of songs.
ここはエアサプレーナ島だ。
Oh, we're back here now. Okay.
ジョータローの聖なる遺体が俺たちをここへ逃がしてくれたのか。
あのままあそこに残ってたら危なかったぜ。あのモヤに巻かれるのは絶対にまずい。
あれがデオ。
遺体はほとんど奪われてしまった。
くそ
ー、
僕たちの攻撃はあの男には全く通用しなかった。
レクイエムはいかなる真実にも到達させなくする能力。奴のスタンドに拳が触れた時、確かにレクイエムは発動した。最初からそんな能力はなかったかのように無効化された。
There he is, President in the United States.
バレンタイン、
今はお前に用はない。用があるのは空城城太郎。今ここで私、お前の能力を。
Alright, here we go.
何が狙いか知らんが、せいぜい後悔しねえようにな。
Alright. Why is the terror always the most important? Because people like him the most, I guess. Yo, can I switch up my partners? I just know that Jonas is gonna be kind of useless here. So I'm gonna go with Jotaro. Yes, I say Jotaro, I don't say Jotaro. And I'm gonna pick... you know what, let's go with... Bedtime Kakyoin. Alright, I haven't set these presets. Oh my god, there's a lot of presets. What the... Alright. Can I preview? This doesn't say me anything, but... Alright, I just hope I get Bedtime Kakyoin. Alright, let's kick the president's ass. Alright, Jotaro is kind of the mascot of Jojo. I mean, part 3 is like super popular, but yeah. But so is part 5, I know that. Part 6 is not well liked in Japan too much, though. America! Alright. The cooler Kakyoin. Alright, let's go once again. Come here. Oh, that's his theme? Oof. Oh, I like it. The president's name is Funny Valentine. Well, Valentine's his last name, I believe, or was it first name? Oh, Jesus. Oh, he's actually kicking my ass! Oh, there we go. Hang on. Little help here. Little help. Thanks. Finally. There we go. Funny's his first name. I think his full name is that. I might be wrong. It's been a while since I read it. Yeah, I'll do a combo with you, don't worry. Here we go. There we go. Annihilated. Someone's as wacky as what's his name? Vermin Supreme? I didn't know he had such a metal theme, huh? Alright, the game's getting a little loud. It's weird, in the cutscenes the game's really quiet, but in the actual gameplay it's like actually pretty loud. You know, I'll smash the president with like a lion statue. There we go. Dumbass. I actually have another one. Yeah, whatever. And he's down. You want a crate? You want a crate, buddy? Here you go. Well, look, Kakyoin is doing good. He's trying his best. What are you doing? There we go. That's actually a thing I should... Okay. You want a barrel? Here you go, buddy. He's not even putting up a fight at this point. Ow, ooh, the spikes. Ow. Don't stand on the spikes now. You're gonna die. You know, let's finish this in style. Come here. Ow. Okay, you really ask it. Okay, here you go then. Now, see what we're doing. Alright. Yeah. Do you think the precedent in the early 1900s is gonna like sumo wrestling? I'm sure you will. All right. Well. Is Kakarin just flying in this pose? All right. What year is Steel Ball Run again? I believe it's either late 1800s, of course, or early 1900s. I forget exactly when, but yeah, it's around that time. Hooray, hurrah, I did it. All right. I'm going to switch over here to do Super SNES. Super SNES, Super NES, SNES Madness, but we're going to watch this cutscene after that. Super Nintendo, like a Hyper Nintendo. There he is.
Daga, Sokono Johnny Joestarni. Mugen no Kaiten Uchikomarete. Kai Hisru Hoho Mitskeru Tamin. Kono Kihon Sekai to Nitayona. Tonari no Heiko Sekai Oitari Kitari Dekir. Sorega, Watashino Stando no Noryok. Heiko Sekai wa Hitotsu dewa naku. その個数は私にもわからない。 Yeah. そして私は奴と出会ってしまう。
平行世界のディオ。
そうだ。基本世界のお前たちは1988年の戦いで、だがそうならなかった平行世界があるのだ。その世界では。奴はジョースター一行を返り討ちにし、思うがままに世界を支配していた。極限まで進化させた。スタンドを操ってな。私は奴に捕らえられた。逃げることなどできなかった。
You know what this whole thing is just devolved into? Goddamn Star Trek. It just turned into Star Trek.You know, I expect, like, Picard, Worf show up.
Captain.
You know what? There are... Out there in the world, there's some crazy fan fictions. I just dreamt up this insane scenario of Seinfeld and Jojo. Throw in a little bit of Picard. Just throw everything in there. Yes, you know. Throw in Spock. Fuck it. Original series.
Most illogical.
私に取り付いて離れなかった。ジョニーの無限の回転エネルギーは、奴が手で払っただけで消滅してしまった。
ウーク、スティーブ・ウーク。
ディオは自分が支配していた世界が、無数に存在する平行世界の一つに過ぎないことを知ると、基本世界の支配を望み、侵略を開始した。
それで、おめえは俺に何をさせてんだ。
あの男を倒してほしい。私はディオに操られるふりをし、侵略に手を貸しながら、
Get out of here。
奴を倒せる能力を持つ者を探してい
た。Get out of here。What？
それがお前だ、ジョータロ
ー。
あの男のスタンド、ザ・ワールド・オーバー・ヘブンがどのような能力なのか、私にはわからない。探り出す。
What a twist!
しかし、お前の持つ遺体だけが奴に奪われなかった。
信じてはいけない。この男は何かを企んでいるに決まってる。
私は今真実だけを話している。私の行動は私利私欲でやったことではない。パワーが欲しいだとか、誰かを支配するために遺体を手に入れたいのではない。私の望みは我が国と我が国民の繁栄。
For America。
だが、今国どころか世界そのものがあのディオによって支配されようとしている。それだけは避けなくてはならない。ディオの能力の秘密を探り出し、奴を倒すのだ。そして、それができるのは、ディオは配下に遺体を与えて、お前の持つ遺体を探し出そうとするだろう。ディオの配下たちを倒し、聖なる遺体を回収していくことが。もう一つ伝えておくことがある。この基本世界に存在していたディオは、その亡骸は残っているのか。
ああ、どういうことだ。
He speaks very fluently for aVery fluent Japanese for an 8th and 90th American. Well, that's the thing with Jojo. They're all from different... Well, this is more like part 3, in fact. But, you know, Polnar is French. You know, Kekun's Japanese. You know, Abdul from Egypt. In fact, there's a comic about this, if I can find it. That's quite funny. where is it? Oh, please tell me I can find this. They're all speaking in their language. They're like, what the fuck is he saying? Does anybody have a link to this? Well, I probably can't link that because of disabled links in chat, but, yeah, it's just like, what? They can't understand each other. But for the sake of the game or whatever, it's just... It's kind of like how Star Trek did it. Hey, we're going back to Star Trek now. They got a universal translator. It's just like, yeah... Yeah, you don't really want realism in something like this, so, yeah.
Yamero! Yatsuno Kotobani Mimio Katamuken!
Omaega Sonoyoni Kekai Suruno Motomoda. Tozen no Kotoda Tomo. Omaega Watashio Utsameni. Ju Kakshimote no Morikai Dekir.
So, Tomo.お前がジャイロを撃った銃だ。これでお前を。まさか。
違う世界から来たものとこの世界のもの、同じもの二つが出会えば消滅するのだ。このことを奴は知らない。
おい、待ちな。そりゃおかしいぜ。
That's a thing that doesn't make sense. No, no. Everything else is plausible.
俺と50年先のジジイの俺は一緒にいるが、そんなことにはなってねえぞ。
What's he doing? Is he doing the Macarena? What are we doing with your hands? He's turning Italian slowly.
お前たちは時代こそ違うが、あくまで同じ世界のジョスだから。消滅はしない。だがディオは違う。あの男は平行世界の住人だ。この基本世界のディオの亡骸をぶつければ、ひょっとすればだが、奴に能力を使う間も与えず、消滅させられるかもしれない。
I don't know. I don't think he's telling the truth. I don't know. Maybe.
ディオの死体は朝日にさらして塵にした。もうどこにも残ってねえはずだ。
そうか。それでは仕方がない。
He still got his pants and rings and stuff, you know.
私の話はこれで終わりだ。信じる信じないの決定権は。
Alright.
だが、正しい決断をお願いする。
Alright, well.
ぶっ飛んだ話をしていきやがったな。今更だけどよ。
What do you say? I've been starting conversations, people.
I'm sorry. Last dumb joke of tonight. I don't want you guys to rip my head off.
また最初から遺体集めかよ。時間かかるぜ。
いや、今度はずっと早く集まりますよ。我々の行く先々で向こうが待ち構えてるはずですから。
じゃあバレンタインの話に乗るってことだな。となると問題はやはりディオの能力だ。
Hey, guys, so he's figured out over heaven's Dio's ability. Ready? He has the power of anime plot. I legitimately don't know what his ability is, but I can guarantee you it's exactly what I described. It's anime plot. You know what that means? It means whatever the plot demands him, his powers to be, it'll be done. No, it's just kidding. It breathes fire.
やつは力をさっぱりわからねえ。あの謎を解き明かさなきゃ、また返り討ちに遭うぜ。ジョニー、ディオとの戦い、君の打ち出した攻撃は、やつの拳で弾かれたように見えた。ああ、いや、違う。弾かれたというよりも、かき消されたって感じだった。当たれば絶対に相手を仕留める爪弾が消えてしまったんだ。
どうかしたのか。
ディオの能力と僕のゴールドエクスペリエンスレクイエムは似ているように思うんです。僕のレクイエムは相手の意思や行動を無にして真実にたどり着かせないようにする能力だが、あの男の能力はその裏返し。
So, Dionysus confirmed his ability might just be anime plot. Well, mamma mia, I figured it out. Or he just breathed fire.
Nani?
Nani?
Saki no tatakai deva. Yatsu wa bokutachi no kougeki ga tsuyou shinai toyou shinjitsu wo.
Nanda soryo? Muchakucha da ze!
Well... I mean, listen. Here's the thing about, Jojo. All this shit is kinda weird and just weird, whatever. But will it ever get as weird as American Jojo, where Jotaro fights a panther? No, I don't think so. Congo King. Okay, sorry, I was sitting on that one for a while, and I figured, you know what? Now is the time to reveal it.
あの男がその邪魔をするというのなら今度こそ。
けっ、柱の男どもだけで手一杯な。面倒くせえことを引き起こしやがって。やろう、ぶちのめさなきゃ気が済まねえ。
世界がどうとか言われると話がでかすぎて実感がねえっつうか。でも今のままじゃ森尾町もめちゃくちゃになる。
Yeah. 俺は自分のことが知りたいだけだ。
Your anime.
だがあの男を倒さなきゃ前に進めないってことは分かった。
エンリコ・プッチに影響を与えたディオ。それだけでヤバいってことが伝わるわ。やつの能力は封印しなくてはならない。 そうでしょう、父さん。
Dad.
やれやれ。
That's the line. That's, in fact, I was talking about the Seinfeld crossover earlier. That's when you engage the slap bass. Dwee bare pop bwee pop bop bop, you know, roll credits. I'm sorry, I'm still looking at this American JoJo thing, and I gotta tell ya. You know, he fought panthers, now he's fighting cougars. In fact, that doesn't look too far off from Jotaro, does it? Look, I'll fix this right. Look at this. Look at this handsy boy. Wait. Yeah. Look, perfect fit. Get out of here, American JoJo. Fixed. Fucking perfect. Bang, 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 bang. Look at that. Look at that. In fact, look at this. I'll fix it even further. I can do Jolene right here. Looks more like Yukako, but whatever. Look. Doesn't make too much sense because she's kind of like. Wait. I've really lost it this time. I'm sorry. Oh, this we'll have to do with this. Can I just? this doesn't fit either way. Yeah, hair buns. Yeah. And you know what? You know, for good measure, I'll throw in the cougars too, and then you know. sorry, I'm gonna stop streaming now. Fine. I'll round this out. Wait.
Oh shit,
I skipped over that. I'm sorry. My bad. Alright, there we go. Well. Well, I believe the next part of this stream will be the last. I'm not sure how close I am to finishing this, but seeing as we've seen Dio now, we've seen the main bad guy here at the end, I won't be too far off. Yo, what's up? What's up, pulling the ref? Dio, this time I'm going to make sure my assassination succeeds! A baguette! 4 a.m. screaming about Eiffel Tower, haha, pulling the ref, Well. Yo, what's up? Yeah. Doing a great job. I could skip the next part, but nah, I'm not gonna. Okay, who was it? Who else is around? You got Jonathan?
Yeah.
I should do the worst shitty English accent for Jonathan. What? Gathering up the corpse parts, drawing to our world? It's like, what's this? Have you ever seen the Always Sunny episode where, Dennis thinks he's speaking, like, really good British, English? But he's like, it's the stupidest thing ever? Hang on. Wait. Stop, Chorla. I can't even, like, describe the way he says it. Wait. Where is it? Oh yeah, here we go. British Dennis. It's the funniest thing in the world. Wait. Oh.
Hey, you're gonna have to do all the Charlie work in the bar from here until, oh, I don't know, how's eternity sound?
Stop, Truella!
This game has gone on long enough.
Shit. Are you doing an accent?
Yeah, I was doing a British accent. It was a British accent.
That was British?
Yeah, I had it so good in my head.
Stop trolling. This game has gone on long enough. Like, what the fuck is he saying? Oh, God. All right, anyway. That's gonna be Jordy for tonight. And next part will probably be the last one. We'll see. I can't guarantee it, but yeah. I'll. By the way, before we leave off, I have to show you let's see if I can find the bloopers on that one. I gotta find the episode code for it. Hang on. The gang controls the world. I think it. Charlie rules the world. There we go. 8th season. Okay. Season 8 bloopers. Because the bloopers on this one is funnier. It's hard to describe exactly what makes it so funny, but it's the fact that I'm about to crack up. Alright, just watch this one. His delivering the blooper one is even funnier. It's unbelievably good. This game has gone on long enough. Alright. Here we go. Here we go.
You're gonna do all the Charlie work in the bar from here till, oh, I don't know, how about eternity?
Stop, Charlie.
You're gonna do all the Charlie work in the bar from here to, oh, I don't know, how about eternity?
Stop, Charlie. This game has gone on long enough.
Oh, I had it! Come on!
I'm sorry, that was me. Stop! Charlie.
It's just fucking Dennis's face.
How about eternity?
Stop, Charlie.
And they're just like, oh fuck, I... He's such violent shit.
This game has gone on long enough.
I'm done. I Oh my fucking god. Alright, I'll be right back. Sit tight and more games coming right up, so don't go anywhere.
This game has gone on long enough.